90 million and 9. It's time to take education for young women and girls across the world seriously.